and Ardarius Stewart are the deep men. This is Emmons, and he will take a knee. Winner, Derrick Henry. That little pass, a four-man rush. Hello, Damian Harris, caught from behind. Go quickly, and here is Hurts. He scored on a 45-yard run. Calvin Ridley, left side. Up the middle, Jacobs. Inside, Priest Willis. They might attack the corners today.
That's right out of defense and system. They probably brought it to this league.
Keeper, no. And the snap. That one flutters.
And they still didn't know what they were going to do. Here's the bear look. Three guys inside, five-man rush.
They fake it to Stewart. And they wrap Hurts up at the fifth. Got it. On. Adam Griffith will kick it. He does. And it's going to be Christian Kirk taking a knee.
Complete him. Just throw him.
Three wides to the left. They go to the right, and it's dropped. Kirk in motion. Hand off.
Number 56 to the top. Cut rushing right now.
Play action. Knight across the middle. That one is complete. Knocked backwards.
Demis tape. Watching it from a year ago.
Well, how'd that work out? Four-man rush. That's all they needed. And he will be in the NFL next year. I said, what are you majoring in? Fair catch called and taken. He said, Hurts goes left. Nice. Ridley. Left guard into the secondary. Wow. Flip it out near side. Ridley looks for downfield help from Ardarius Stewart.
With their safeties, but when you're getting run on, those safeties get
Stewart. Hurts his back, chased, almost caught, and he throws it away. Here is his alma mater, Tennessee. And here's the rush to the right side. And of course, he was with Les Miles at Alabama meets five. Hurts. Joshua Jacobs out of the backfield, broke a tackle. Stacked receivers, both left and right. Now Ridley, they hand it up the middle. There's a tackle secure. Four. O.J. Howard is split to the right side. Harris, look at him leave. Look at him pick up in Kentucky. Hurts still has it, lobs it. Catch is made. That would be Quaylen Cunningham.
They do.
Yes, they do. And there's Jalen Hurts out of back.
Calling the plays.
2-1. They get rid of it. Hurts. Little pressure. And he throws 9 yards out from Adam Griffith. And it is good. Is back. Along with Keith Ford. This one returnable by Speedy.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh! Holy cow! Wow. Now remember!
Another great defensive play. Right side, Travion Williams.
Helmet was targeting. Oh, there's a move. Yep.
Quickly delivered to us.
Totally danger zone for A&M in these passing situations. A punt's not the worst thing because you got an NFL player against a true freshman guard here matched up.
Knight, they come at him from the corner.
Beautiful throw.
Third and two. I don't think so. Here's Shane Trapuka.
Oh, this was definitely a punt to keep the return away.
Boy, He almost. Hurts. Looks deep. Goes deep. Crossing pattern. Incomplete. 54
defense.
Good call.
15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Start. They'll test the middle. It's Bo Scarborough. The four comes to the right side. They come up the middle again. It's Scarborough for the final 10 seconds.
No fumble.
First quarter.
Yes.
Ball's loose.
And it was Dylan Mack that caused it.
He 12,000 seats. Hurts. Exactly. There's the little shovel pass.
O.J. Howard, isn't
O.J.
it?
O.J. Howard.
Yeah.
Now, this is a generational thing, but every time I see that.
I tell you, this is unbelievable.
Up the middle, Damian Harris. Wow!
You, he came here as an.
Let's go left side. It's bounce off attack.
It's Alabama offense now. He stopped that.
Damian Harris, there's the pass. And that is what an Alabama touchdown pass looks like. O.J. Howard.
Dieter could not get off the ball, but actually that helped O.J. find that.
And it is 13. At the goal line. Another one.
Same guy. Not proud of the helmet. I disagree.
New definition of defenseless.
Yes.
Ford transferred 2 years ago and sat out last year. He's into the secondary.
On the SEC, excuse me.
Yes. Well, blitz threatened. Blitz coming. Pass into the open. Keith Ford, somebody busted the coverage.
Yep.
Right side. Give it off up the middle. Cross again. They're coming again. Good block by the back. And Knight gets rid of it inside the fourth.
Other side, and then Christian Kirk runs a good stop route, a good route, and gets the completion.
It was Reuben Foster defensively. Sidearm throw. Christian Kirk. Not this time. And he overthrows Christian Kirk. Third down. Play action. Into the flat to Kirk. He's being chased down. Fumble drop by. Oh my gosh.
Perfect.
Yes, it was. Jock is back on the field. And defensive end. Handoff. Damian. Right side again. That should be enough for.
There it is, number 15.
Miles Garrett. Hurts got a man, and he overthrows Ridley.
There's a 12-man information on the offense. By that time,
whoa. That's called feedback. Gets the handoff. And this one's a boomer. Kirk at the 30. And you're going to get this one called back.
Number 19 of the receiving team. 10-yard penalty, first down.
You know, everybody.
With the left, Keith. Second down. Knight back. Pressure coming. He goes deep left side and is incomplete.
No. Nope.
Third and 8. Knight. Nothing.
Now.
Eddie Jackson has 2 returns for touchdowns this year. He's going to let this one bounce. And it does so. That's a very short punt. That didn't look so
far.
Yeah, looking deep, going deep. Calvin Ridley's down there, and he overthrows him again.
Let's see, 3-man rush here.
Miller Forrestall, the backup tight end, O.J. Howard. He runs a crossing pattern. It's intercepted. Picked off by Claude George.
Number 10, Deshaun Hall's the guy who got the hit. And then number 31 is the recipient.
Video review. During the interception, there's targeting. Our number 6 of the intercepting team. 15-yard penalty. Number six is disqualified for the remainder of the game.
Watch out.
Intercepted. Marlon Humphrey.
Busted play.
Yes, it was. Real mix-up in the back to nothing, but Dad is coming to the game, especially here in the second half. In the meantime, our Darius Stewart.
The slot receiver was actually covered on the play, but he never went downfield. Lane Kiffin tried to snap it early and got a illegal procedure.
Hurts into the flat. O.J. Howard, fifth catch of the first half for Howard. 21 yards on that one. Good defensive effort here. Wide left. Blitz threatened now by the Aggies. Right side, Joshua Jacobs. Hurts. Deep in the end zone. Incomplete. Griffith.
No, missed it.
Wow. Going left is Keith Ford. Left. Left side. Keith. Play action. Knight goes deep left side. In or out. It is.
That's a big guy, though, isn't it?
Complete. Ricky Seals.
This play is a reception at the sideline. This play is now under video review.
Field of a catch stands. First down.
Stands, that means he didn't.
Down 10 on a 25-yard catch. Ford goes left. He's good. Adjustment defensively. Eddie Jackson comes up. Here's Knight. Quick behind the receiver, and he was open. Keep it on the ground. Great tackle. Wow. Trevor Knight. Run by Ford alongside in the backfield. Knight into the corner.
Got it.
Touchdown! Josh Reynolds.
Receiver, Josh Reynolds. All he does is catch touchdowns and first downs. He's had 25
We'll attempt the extra point.
Right. 13-0. They go all the way down to score.
I wasn't going to bring that up. There's a pooch kick. Oh, wow. Well, I was dead wrong. It's moderately deep. It's complete to our Darius Stewart. Quick snap. Right side. Got it. Iron Bowl, of course, in 2013 when Nick Saban brought Adam Griffith on to try 57. 2 yards.
They call time again. And no. Illegal procedure, was it?
Ball
yes. Yes.
Offense, 5-yard penalty.
Well, that's going to get him right into the familiar.
Look at this.
They're going to fake it. Cooper Bateman is the backup quarterback.
Timeout by Kevin Sumlin.
Here's Hurts back, lets it go, deep right side, up in the air.
Intercepted.
Justin Evans,
yes,
I think.
Did.
Yes, he did. And here is the kick from Adam Griffith. This one will be taken by Keith Ford. Right side. High
Another
snap.
Pass.
Yes,
snap.
It sure was. It's Keith Ford, though. He's running loose. Three wide to the right. Knight comes to the left.
Number 64 offense. 5-yard penalty. First down. Oh.
Knight gets around the corner. And his options. Here's Knight. He goes to the right side. And he's got another running first down.
Free play.
So he goes deep, double coverage, it's caught! Jeremy Tabuyo!
Well, he made up for the up.
Corner blitz. Knight off his back heel into the end zone. Caught, touchdown, Christian Kirk.
And the Trevor Knight did for Oklahoma. He did this against them, throwing it right down the chimney. Good.
Ardarius Stewart will bring it out.
For the fourth quarter and stay in it or in the lead.
Here's a snap back to Hurts. And he is taken down by
a lot of yards up.
Hurts out of the backfield. O.J. Howard back to the 30. All the backup tight end is the man who came on. Hurts got the first down.
That's
Hurts with 9 carries for 28 yards in game. Left side incomplete. Sidearms it.
Oh, right over the center.
Hurts rolls out.
Got him to the face.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Contact to the face mask.
Yep.
Number 33 defense. 15-yard penalty.
And automatic first down.
Trading by one. Left side. This is a designed run all the way for Hurts, and it doesn't get very far. Fumble. Third and 3. Roll out again for Hurts. Got a man open. It's Ridley. He's got a first down. First down 10. Pressure from Deshaun Hall. Hurts.
Space now.
Yes. They got Garrett on the block. And Jalen Hurts gets inside the 35-yard line. Priest Willis.
And what will happen on this is Garrett had to cover so much territory running one direction and then going back the other as he's out of gas. They're going to lose both Miles Garrett and Deshaun Hall on the play.
There's still a step behind the line. It's Damian Harris.
Miles Garrett.
Here's Harris again. Near blitz. Jalen Hurts to the 5. Knock. O.J. Howard to the left side. Hurts with a stiff arm. He lost yardage. Lob it out. Got it. Ridley. Alabama touchdown.
The touchdown. After the play's over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 13 in the offense.
It was Ardarius Stewart. If you throw it behind him, he has no chance. Gets him in stride. Ardarius Stewart keeps fighting. The quarterback hit hands to the face.
Back at the 20. Keith Ford at the 23. And he motors out to is the running back. Knight design run. Boy, he's dangerous. Of the third quarter, corner blitz. They hand it off and don't get much. That 9-6 game was one versus a 2. Here's Knight, goes deep.
Another batted ball.
Yeah. Knight gets rid of it. Dropped. It was a tough catch. For touchdowns this year. Fair catch called by Jackson, and he'll let it bounce. Takes a bit.
Lundquist behind us.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Hurts. Not this time. Oh my gosh. Lateral for
side. Number 10 defense. In the neutral zone at the snap. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Ryan Anderson.
And he's had a superb year at that right tackle spot. Joshua Jacobs. Hurts. Tries to sweep and ball.
They came out and just tried to throw it.
Kirk waves it off.
Had the week off prior to the game. A&M had the week off.
Knight, deep right side. Frank is down on the
neutral zone. It's a snap. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Knight fumbles it. He's being chased. Gets rid of it. And it off, broken tackle. And keep. Ford. Broken tackle. And bangs his. And 67 yards is a quick flip. That blew up.
Defensive line, time to get there.
Knight fake, chased. Got him! Four down linemen for Alabama. Knight goes backward, chased. Jonathan Allen! Ridley. Hurts. Goes deep. Nuts, the acronym for non-offensive touchdowns. Two of them now belonging to the wonderfully gifted defensive end number 93. Here's Justin Evans in the third quarter. Ford takes the direct snap. Four-man rush. Fumble! Loose! Knight chasing after it. It goes out of bounds. They'll go left.
But their strength covered up everything. I mean, the way they turn the ball over.
Jackson with room. Oh, my goodness, what a special teams tackle. Howard starts in motion to the right. Here's Hurts. And the play call is the quarterback's keeper up the middle. Up the middle. Hurts. Yankees quick off the ball. Hurts. Nice cut. What a beautiful play. Now he comes to the left and looks for blocking help. And he is in for the touchdown. Yes. Well, you have the fumble return. And here's the end. Adam Griffiths with the kickoff. Christian Kirk will bring it out. Had a chance for a big return.
It's the guy that gave the picture being Trevor Knight.
And his presence, here's the pass at the 50-yard line. Allowed, approved by the NCAA occasionally. Knight will run. Looks like Blake Sims to me.
Yeah, it's illegal procedure for A&M.
On the offense, all 11 players were not set at the same time. 5-yard penalty, first down.
14.
Wow. Jonathan Allen right over the freshman football player. Let's see what he does. Nice job.
Yes, it was. And he was dropped. Forced to his left. Fires it. He's got a man open and the ball is down. Play action. Chased by Jonathan Allen and it's incomplete. Joshua Jacobs is the running back and he gets. Jalen Hurts do a home visit. And Jalen Hurts, who's got the ball in his hands right now.
Run him.
Oh gosh, no, they won't run him, will they? How about this? Ding it after that. Oh boy.
Nice play.
One. Got it. Hurts. Got a first. Damian Harris. Aftermath of a concussion. He faked the toss. It goes bow. Behind Jalen Hurts, play action. Hurts.
Nobody to throw it.
No
play. All
no.
The hand in hand, doesn't it?
Boy, oh boy. Here's Knight out of bounds.
What happens at the end of these seasons? People start losing games. They start looking for second teams.
Department. She's retiring, getting married, and moving to Anderson, South Carolina. She's been such a...
State Michigan loser and Louisville for a late ad, maybe, if things get really wacky.
Hand off left side. Travion Williams. A bad schedule from here on out. They did...
Offside. Number 32 is the defense. Yeah. His movement into the neutral zone causes opponent to move early.
Handoff into the secondary. First down. Travion. Almost intercepted. Is it? Ronnie Harrison. Over. That's 1.2 above their average. There's some in the upper reaches, but boy, they do love their football. Less than a minute to go. Mississippi State, Chattanooga. And the Iron Bowl, which will be here this year. Here's Carter.
Yeah, with an improving Auburn team that's got a chance to come in here with a hot winning streak. And Alabama gets a bye, and LSU.
Jalen Hurts, 93 yards on the ground, 166. Picked off by Claude George.
Number 10, Deshaun Hall's the guy who got the hit, and then number 31 is the recipient.
Video review, during the interception, there's targeting on number 6 of the intercepting team. 15-yard penalty. Number 6 is disqualified for the remainder of the game.
Watch out.
Intercepted. Marlon Humphrey.
Busted play.
Yes, it was. Real mix-up in the back. To nothing, but Dad is coming to the game, especially here in the second half. In the meantime, our Darius Stewart.
The slot receiver was actually covered on the play, but he never went downfield. Lane Kiffin tried to snap it early and got a
penalty.
Illegal procedure.
Hurts into the flat. O.J. Howard, fifth catch of the first half for Howard. 21 yards on that one. Good defensive effort here. Wide left. Blitz threatened now by the Aggies. Right side, Joshua Jacobs. Incomplete. Griffith.
No, missed
it. Wow. Going left is Keith Ford. Left. Left side. Keith. Play action. Knight goes deep left side. In or out. It is...
It's a big guy, though, isn't it?
Complete. Ricky Seals.
This play is a reception at the sideline. This play is now under video review. Field of a catch stands. First down.
Stands. That means he didn't.
Down 10 on a 25-yard catch. Ford goes left. He's good. Adjustment defensively. Eddie Jackson comes up. Here's Knight. Quick. Behind the receiver, and he was open. Keep it on the ground. Great tackle. Wow. Trevor Knight. Great run. forward alongside in the backfield. Knight into the corner.
Got it.
Touchdown, Josh Reynolds.
Receiver, Josh Reynolds. All he does is catch touchdowns and first downs. He's had 25
We'll attempt the extra point.
Right. 13-0. They go all the way down to score.
I wasn't going to bring that up. There's a pooch kick. Oh, wow. Well, I was dead wrong. It's moderately deep. It's complete to Ardarius Stewart. Quick snap. Right side. Got it. Iron Bowl, of course, in 2013 when Nick Saban brought Adam Griffith on to try 57. 82-yarder.
We call time again. And, oh, illegal procedure, was it?
Ball
yes.
Yes. Offense, 5-yard penalty.
Well, that's going to get him right into the familiar.
Look at this.
They're going to fake it. Cooper Bateman is the backup quarterback.
Timeout by Kevin Sumlin. Timeout by Kevin Sumlin.
Timeout and a half.
Here's Hurts back, lets it go, deep right side, up in the air.
Intercepted.
Justin Evans,
yes,
I think.
Did.
Yes, he did. And here is the kick from Adam Griffith. This one will be taken by Keith Ford. Right side. High
Another
snap.
Pass.
Yes, it sure was. It's Keith Ford, though. He's running loose. Three wide to the right. Knight comes to the left.
Number 64 offense. 5-yard penalty. First down. Oh.
Knight gets around the corner of his options. Here's Knight. He goes to the right side. And he's got another running first.
Free play.
So he goes deep, double coverage, it's caught! Jeremy Tabuyo.
Well, he made up for the up.
Corner blitz. Knight off his back heel into the end zone. Caught! Touchdown, Christian Kirk.
And the Trevor Knight did for Oklahoma. He did this against them, throwing it right down the chimney. Good.
Ardarius Stewart will bring it out.
For the fourth quarter, it's stay in it or in the lead.
Here's a snap back to Hurts. And he is taken down by
a lot of yards up.
Hurts out of the backfield. O.J. Howard back to the 30. All the backup tight end is the man who came on. Hurts got the first down.
That's
Hurts with 9 carries for 28 yards in game. Left side incomplete. Sidearms it.
Oh, right over the center.
Hurts rolls out.
Got him to the face.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Contact to the face mask.
Yep.
Number 33 defense. 15-yard penalty.
And
automatic
remember,
first.
And
trading by one. Left side.
I got him.
This is a designed run all the way for Hurts, and it doesn't get very far. Fumble. Third and 3. Roll out again for Hurts. Got a man open. It's Ridley. He's got a first down. First down 10. Pressure from Deshaun Hall. Hurts.
Space now.
Yes. They got Garrett on the block. And Jalen Hurts gets inside the 35-yard line. Priest Willis.
And what will happen on this is Garrett had to cover so much territory running one direction and then going back the other as he's out of gas. They're going to lose both Miles Garrett and Sean Hall on the play.
There's still a step behind the line. It's Damian Harris.
Miles Garrett.
Here's Harris again. Near blitz. Jalen Hurts to the five. Knock. O.J. Howard to the left side. Hurts with a stiff arm. He lost yardage. Lob it out. Got it. Ridley. Alabama touchdown.
It's a touchdown. After the play's over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 13 in the offense.
It was Ardarius Stewart. If you throw it behind him, he has no chance. Gets him in stride. Ardarius Stewart keeps fighting. The quarterback hit hands to the face.
Back at the 20. Keith Ford at the 23. And he motors out to is the running back. Nice design run. Boy, he's dangerous. Of the third quarter, corner blitz. They hand it off and don't get much. That 9-6 game was one versus a two. Here's Knight, goes deep.
Another batted ball.
Yeah. Knight gets rid of it. Dropped. It was a tough catch. For touchdowns this year. Fair catch called by Jackson, and he'll let it bounce. Takes a bit.
Lundquist behind us.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Here's Shane Trapuka.
Oh, this was definitely a punt to keep the return away.
Boy, he almost. Hurts. Looks deep, goes deep, crossing pattern. Incomplete, 54
deep.
Good call.
15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Start. They'll test the middle. It's Bo Scarborough. The four comes to the right side. They come up the middle again. It's Scarborough for the final 10 seconds.
No fumble.
First quarter.
Yes.
Ball's loose.
And it was Dylan Mack that caused it.
He 12,000 seats. Hurts. Exactly. There's the little shovel pass.
O.J. Howard, isn't it?
O.J. Howard. Yeah. Now, this is a generational thing, but every time I see that.
I'll tell you, this is unbelievable.
Up the middle, Damian Harris. Wow!
He came here as an.
Let's go left side. It's bounce off attack.
It's Alabama offense now. Stop that.
Damian Harris, there's the pass, and that is what an Alabama touchdown pass looks like. O.J. Howard.
Dieter could not get off the ball, but actually that helped O.J. find that.
And it is third. At the goal line. Another one.
Same guy. Not proud of the helmet. I disagree.
New definition of defenseless.
Yes.
Ford transferred 2 years ago and sat out last year. He's into the secondary.
Or the SEC, excuse me.
Yes. Well, blitz threatened. Blitz coming. Pass into the open. Keith Ford, somebody busted the coverage.
Yep.
Right side. Give it off up the middle. Cross again. They're coming again. Good block by the back. And Knight gets rid of it inside the fourth.
Other side, and then Christian Kirk runs a good stop route, a good route, and gets the completion.
It was Reuben Foster defensively. Sidearm throw. Christian Kirk. Not this time. And he overthrows Christian Kirk. Third down. Play action. Into the flat to Kirk. He's being chased down. Nice drop by. Oh my gosh.
Perfect.
perfect.
Yes, it was. Jock is back on the field. And defensive end. Handoff. Damien. Right side again. That should be enough. For them.
Ouch. There it is, number 15.
Miles Garrett. Hurts got a man, and he overthrows Ridley.
12-man information on the offense. By that center.
Whoa. That's called feedback. Gets the handoff. This one's a boomer. Kirk at the 30. And you're going to get this one called back.
Number 19 of the receiving team. 10-yard penalty. First down.
You know, everybody.
With the left. Keith. Second down. Knight back. Pressure coming. He goes deep left side and is incomplete.
No. Nope.
Third and 8. Knight. Nothing.
Now.
Eddie Jackson has 2 punt returns for touchdowns this year. He's going to let this one bounce. And it does so. That's a very short punt. That didn't look so
far.
Yeah, looking deep, going deep. Calvin Ridley's down there, and he overthrows him again.
I see a 3-man rush here.
Miller Forrestall, the backup tight end, O.J. Howard. He runs a crossing pattern. It's intercepted. Hurts. Not this time. Oh, my gosh. Lateral full.
Side. Number 10 defense. In the neutral zone at the snap. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Ian Anderson.
And he's had a superb year at that right tackle spot. Joshua Jacobs. Hurts. Tries to sweep, slips and falls.
And came out and just tried to throw.
Kirk waves it off.
Had the week off prior to the game. And then had the week off.
Knight. Deep right side. Frank is down on the
neutral zone. It's a snap. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Knight fumbles it. He's being chased. Gets rid of it. And it off. Broken tackle. And keep. Ford. Broken tackle. And bangs his. And 67 yards is a quick trip. That blew up.
Defensive line, time to get there.
Knight, fake, chased. Got him! 4 down linemen for Alabama. Knight goes backward, chased. Jonathan Allen! Ridley. Hurts. Goes deep. Knots, the acronym for non- offensive touchdowns, 2 of them now belonging to the wonderfully gifted defensive end number 93. Here's Justin Evans in the 3rd quarter. Ford takes the direct snap, 4-man rush, fumble! Loose! Knight chasing after it. It goes out of bounds. They'll go left.
But their strength covered up everything. I mean, the way they turn the ball over.
Jackson. With room. Oh, my goodness. What a special teams tackle. Howard starts in motion to the right. Here's Hurts. And the play call is the quarterback's keeper up the middle. Up the middle. What a beautiful play. Now he comes to the left and looks for blocking help. and he is in for the touchdown.
Yes. We have a fumble return, and here's the end. Adam Griffiths with the kickoff. Christian Kirk will bring it out. Had a chance for a big return.
It's the guy that gave the picture being Trevor Knight.
And his presence, here's the pass at the 50-yard line. Loud. Approved by the NCAA occasionally. Knight will run. Looks like Blake Sims to me.
Yeah, it's illegal procedure for A&M.
On the offense, all 11 players were not set at the same time. 5-yard penalty, first down.
14.
Jonathan Allen right over the freshman football player. Let's see what he does. Nice job.
Yes, it was.
Oh,
and it was dropped.
And
Knight forced to his left. Fires it. He's got a man open, and the ball is down. Play action. Chased by Jonathan Allen, and it's incomplete. Joshua Jacobs is the running back, and he gets, Jalen Hurts do a home visit, and Jalen Hurts, who's got the ball in his hands right now.
Run him.
Oh, gosh, no, they won't run him, will they? And Ardarius Stewart are the deep men. This is Emmons, and he will take a knee. Winner, Derrick Henry. That little pass, a four-man rush. Hello, Damian Harris, caught from behind. Go quickly, and here is Hurts. He scored on a 45-yard run. Calvin Ridley, left side. Up the middle, Jacobs. Inside, Priest Willis. They might attack the corners today.
It's right out of defense and system. They probably brought it to this league.
Keeper, no. And the snap. That one flutters.
And they still didn't know what they were going to do. Here's the pair look. Three guys inside, five-man rush.
They fake it to Stewart. And they wrap Hurts up at the 50. Got it. On. Adam Griffiths will kick it. He does. And it's going to be Christian Kirk taking a knee.
Complete him. Just throw him.
Three wides to the left. They go to the right, and it's dropped. Kirk in motion. Hand off.
Number 56 to the top. Rushing right now.
Play action. Knight across the middle. That one is complete. Knocked backwards.
Demis tape. Watching it from a year ago.
Well, how'd that work out? Four-man rush. It's all they needed. And he will be in the NFL next year. I said, what are you majoring in? Fair catch called and taken. He said, Hurts goes left. Nice. Ridley. Left guard into the secondary. Wow. Flip it out near side. Ridley looks for downfield help from Ardarius Stewart.
He put their safeties, but when you're getting run on, those safeties get
Stewart. Hurts his back. Chased. Almost caught, and he throws it away. Here is his alma mater, Tennessee. And here's the rush to the right side. And of course, he was with Les Miles at Alabama meets five. Hurts. Joshua Jacobs out of the backfield, broke a tackle. Stacked receivers, both left and right. Now Ridley. They hand it up the middle. There's a tackle secure for O.J. Howard is split to the right side. Harris, look at him leave. Look at him pick up in Kentucky. Hurts
Hurts still has it, lobs it. Catch is made. That would be Quaylen Cunningham.
They do.
Yes, they do. And there's Jalen Hurts out of that.
Calling the plays.
2-1. They get rid of it. Hurts. Little pressure. And he throws 9 yards out from Adam Griffith. And it is good. Is back. Along with Keith Ford. This one returnable by Speedy. Defensive play. Right side, Travion Williams.
Helmet was targeting. Oh, there's a move.
How about that?
Yep.
Quickly delivered to us.
Zone for A&M in these passing situations. A punt's not the worst thing because you got an NFL player against a true freshman guard here matched up.
Knight, they come at him from the corner.
Beautiful throw.
Third and two. I don't think so.